In Moscow, Russia's foreign minister says any agreement to end the conflict in Ukraine would depend largely on the military situation on the ground. In Pakistan, a woman suicide attacker linked to militants explodes a bomb in Karachi, killing three Chinese citizens and their Pakistani driver. In North Korea, state media reports leader Kim Jong Un promised in a speech to speed up the development of nuclear weapons if the country is threatened. And businessman Elon Musk strikes a deal to buy Twitter in a deal valued at $44 billion.